Why is it that snakes talked 6,000 years ago and donkeys talked to save people from doing the wrong thing, and people were swallowed by fish and stayed alive for 3 days and nights? Why doesn't that happen now? And why didn't it happen after about 1000 BC, even in the Bible?